stuck on the top for a while.
How cool is this? Oh! Wow! Come on!
How's that for a chunk?
Yo! Whoa! This is crazy!
Oh!
Oh! I just saw a big bird catch a fish in its mouth. There's actually fish everywhere. This is the first morning here on this island. Officially day two. Sun's just coming up, filming a really psycho time lapse right now. And it's crazy how low tide this is. Like, there's so many fish busting up out here, straight out the front of the camp here. Oh, I found a nice little sand patch. I can just follow this all the way out there. Look at this bird. It's so big. I just saw the fin of a baby shark just here too. Oh yeah, there's a shark there. Baby shark there. Whoa, more sharks. Let's try and get out to the edge. Let's try and cast from here. First cast. Sharks everywhere. What? Yep. Oh, we're on. Still on. It's so shallow here. How am I still on a fish? Oh, under the reef. Oh, we're on reef. Just got reefed. Just released that fish and I'm trying to walk back through the sand bit. Amazing coral here, I don't want to touch any of it. So let's try and get back. We're going to move the spot because up there is the craziest, biggest fish getting smashed. Phew! There she is, sun's just popped up over the mountain. Alright, we got the big setup. Huge popper. Soltega 14,000. So many fish just swimming past here, so we'll see how we go. Low tide, so we're closer to the edge. Last time I got reefed, probably like just here. Oh, they're fish. Crazy looking fish. All right, big popper time. Did you see that? Here we go, second round. Just switched to Indigo sinking stick bait. See if we can get something to come. Oh my god, the biggest GT! Huge GT! Did you guys just see that GT? Wow! Wow! I was really quiet, I didn't say anything, but there was a massive GT swam straight past me, right in front of me. Damn. Just that one GT follow. That was a very big GT too. Just went here and then went out.
Go mate, try and get something to eat. Yep, fish on.
Is it fish on or?
Yeah, fish on.
Okay.
Don't know what it is though. Look, a little grouper. Baby one. Peacock. Oh.
That's cool, eh? Well, I'll get him back.
Whoa. Whoa, do you hear that?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, big fish. Bigger fish. In the reef. Nah, out. Out of the reef. In the reef.
The fish love playing with you. I know. Grouper?
Yeah. But actually, after we ate that one last time, Everyone reckons they're full of, like, poisoning. So I don't know if I want to eat it. Beautiful colours, though. Getting back.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yep. Oh, that was going to be a bigger fish for sure out there. Yep. Huge, huge fish. Second attack. Yep.
Ooh.
Wow. Bang. Gone.
Oh, no.
Destroyed. I don't think we can fish light tackle here. Just got reef again. Maybe one more cast. Heavy.
Well, that was a pretty tough start to day two.
Yep.
What happens?
You get a big fish. But when you get the one that, I don't know, what is this called?
On the heavy lure, heavy setup.
You not catch any.
I didn't catch any fish, basically. I got one strike from a big GT and I got one follow from a, probably either the same GT or an even bigger one because it was absolutely massive. And then couldn't get another hit on the heavy, switched to light tackle, instantly reefed in about 5-10 seconds. So crazy. We're gonna go back. Didn't get a fish for food. Caught like a those peacock groper things, but the Hawaiians say they're full of toxins. And we ate a small one on the last trip. And just after hearing how many people say how toxic they are, that one's a bit bigger one, so just released it. That means we don't have any food. Just let's go back, drink a lot of water, and then we'll go fishing straight away again. Yeah?
And the sun is really strong.
So hot, man. Ridiculous.
And it's still like 8 o'clock probably.
Yeah, it's still really early.
So yeah, see you later.
It's pouring rain. So I'm going to capture water so we can drink it. Oh! What? So much water. Fill this one up too. How's this rainstorm, mate? Crazy! Woo! Need to try and capture as much water as we can. It doesn't look like that's gonna stop for a while. Camping life, mate, camping life. Right, so we just had a crazy storm come through, lots of rain, wind. We put the tarp up, we captured some water, and now I'm gonna go for a walk because it looks like it might rain again. So we're gonna go now and try and get a fish for food because we're absolutely starving. There we go, we're going to use this.
How cool is this? 3 baby sharks. Whoa, they just got scared. Energy Valley. This area looks really promising. Look how many sharks. I could probably touch it. I just touched it with my rod and it did nothing. That's absolutely crazy. We'll have a cast out here. It's so hot now. Oh, another shark. Oh, yep, Oh yes, that's a Javali. Yes. Come on. Oh. Yes. Way. Nice fish. Where are we? Oh. Wow. Come on. Oh, it's got plenty of power. It's near the reef. Wow, this is crazy. Come on, come in. There's a few rocks here. I'm super scared to lose it. I haven't seen it yet. Oh, it's under. Oh, oh, it's going under the mangrove. Come on, come in. Head shakes and everything. This is an amazing fight. Yes. Ultra, ultra light. Come on, it's coming back. Haven't seen it yet. It's close. Come in, baby. Yes, beautiful bluefin, I can see it now. Oh, there's two of them. There's two bluefin. Look at this fish. Amazing. Wow. Come on, mate. Oh, that other bluefin's with it. Swimming with it. Are you seeing that other bluefin here? I need to get some line in. Look at that other bluefin. That's a beautiful fish. That's amazing. Look at that fish. I got a stick. I'm gonna dehook it with this stick. Oh, what? One of the trebles broke. That's crazy. Look how cool that is. The colors are incredible. I just wanna get a hold up quickly. Yes, doggy dogs, check that out. Awesome bluefin on the ultralight tackle. It's swimming with its mate, so I'm gonna get it back. I want it to go swim back with its friend. Probably its partner, actually. So yeah, let's send him back. Yes! How good was that? That bluefin was solid. And the one that was swimming with it was actually a little bit bigger. I was like first cast just here. So we're gonna go again. And yeah, I promise next time we're gonna keep the fish. Even if it's a bluefin like that, we're gonna keep it because so hungry, man. Can't keep saying that, but yeah, super hungry. Let's go. Right, we're gonna try straight out here. Nice little reef patches. Bit of white sand. Who knows what. Yep. Oh, nice. That's a trevally. Dropped. That was awesome trevally straight away. Yep. We're on. Come on. Ew. These reef fish are strong. I don't know if this is big, but they just pull so hard. Trying to go straight into the reef. Oh, bluefin. That's bluefin. Bluefin right there. Bluefin trying to get the hook. Oh! Oi. Let's do something crazy here. Let's get this in. Sorry, mate. Let's cast for this bluefin. If I get this, that's going to be crazy. Oh, here we go. That didn't take it. Still there though. Didn't take it. Alright, let's get this fish off. Alright, so we've got one fish now for food. I just put it in a rock pool back there. And we're gonna fish here. Try and get another fish. So we got a bit of a feed. Natalie's back at camp. I need to go back. That's a pretty big shark just there. Oh, it's a... Oh no. It's a turtle. I thought that was a shark. Oh, hit. Yep, hit. Oh, yep. That's a good fish. Trevally, for sure. Nice. Oh. What is this? I'm pretty sure it is a bluefin. If it's running like that. Or something after it. Yes. Whoa. Whoa. It's got power. Come on. Yes. Oh, there's something else out there. Come on. Oh yeah, it's a nice bluefin. Real nice. Keep the line away from the rocks. Come on. Ew! Epic. We asked for the bluefin and we got it. This one's powerful. It's a good fish. It's coming in. We're keeping this one for food. For sure. Man, they fight so hard. Oh, look at that. Beautiful fish. Come on now. Come on. What a fish. What a fish. Come in. Look at that. Wow. Come on. Whoa. Whoa. Mate, we almost lost that. That was crazy. Again. That's a good bluefin. It's an amazing bluefin. Come on. Whoa. It's bigger than I thought. Yes. That's some very good food right there. Their tails are so sharp. Gonna use my hat. What a beautiful fish. Phew. Get the lure out. That was probably gonna be a keeper anyway. That lure is so in there. Alright, I'm gonna try and get this lure out and we'll get a picture. We'll take it back for food. Incredible fish. Second bluefin of this little mission to get food. And like I said, if I was gonna catch another one, we're gonna keep it to eat. And yeah, got another one. So we're gonna eat this guy. The craziest fighting fish on light tackle. Really, really psycho. But yeah, beautiful, beautiful fish. I love them. But yeah, I'm gonna kill this guy now and we'll keep him for food. Well, there it is, bluefin trevally. We'll take that up, slice it up, and then, yeah, big feed for Natalie. I don't think she's had bluefin before, so this is gonna be amazing. She's gonna love it. Best, really good eating fish, and can eat sashimi too. Really good. Ew. Natalie's probably tripping out where I am. Been gone for a while, but yeah, we got food. Frothing, absolutely frothing. How nice is this place? So, so troppo. Woo! Woo! I finally made it back to camp. So thirsty. So, so thirsty, about to die. Natalie's been sleeping. Where are ya? Come out here and look what I got. Yeah. Ew. And a nautilus shell. These things are epic. Absolutely beautiful. Alright, I just got Nally up out of the tent. She's been sleeping. Did you miss me?
Yeah, I missed
her. Check out what I got. Give it a little hold up. So that's the one you really like. That's yummy. That's not the Spanish one. That's an emperor.
But you say it's...
What?
It's poison.
No, that's the other one, the spotted thing. But you really like this one too. We had that one.
Okay.
And then bluefin you've never had.
I have one.
This one?
Yeah.
Have you had one?
I fished one.
No, I know, but you've never eaten one.
No.
I know you caught one. You got a big one. Bigger than that. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh, that's a big bluefin. Keep whining. So sick. I still can't believe you got that fish. Big hold up, huh? That's awesome. And the shell.
Oh. Oh. I can't.
Okay, put it back down.
Oh.
We definitely needed that. We were so hungry. And yeah, it finally happened. I got one bluefin. I let it go. And I was like, why did I do that? And then luckily we got another one. So yeah. Phew. Let's go eat some food. Scale, fillet. And then probably debone this. And I got a special technique of how we're gonna cook this fish. And this one just got eaten by a shark. Sitting in this rock pool, and there's sharks swimming around here. And I was just like baiting the shark in, and it just took a big bite. That was pretty crazy. Gonna get into cleaning this fish up.
But the one that I got yesterday, it was really beautiful, having pink dots.
Yeah.
It's really beautiful. Beautiful
scales.
Yeah.
Really big ones too. Oh!
Going to your face?
Scale in the eyeball.
In your eyeballs?
Like it went into my eye.
Really? Let me have a look.
No, it's gone now.
Oh, okay.
Just hit my eye.
The fish having the scrubs.
Oh yeah. So I'm using the back of the knife. This part here works really well. There we are. Scale bluefin. Pretty big one, that.
Heavy.
Heavy, yeah. It's heavy. It's super chunky. Just clean it up one little time.
Fatty. This bluefin is fat.
Super fat, eh? So I'm gonna gut it now.
Careful.
I actually.
What is that?
I have a feeling. Sadly, I finally keep a bluefin, and I have a feeling this was a female, and that was its roe right there. Out of all the ones I catch and release, finally keep one, it had to be a female. It's eaten so much food too.
Maybe it's pregnant.
Well, that's what that is. It's pregnant.
Really?
Yeah. That's what that is.
The yellow one?
Yeah.
Oh.
Is that the eggs? I think that is. I could be completely wrong here, but I'm pretty sure that's fish roe and that was a female. Yeah, that sucks. How crazy does it look, huh?
So yellow.
Alright, it's gutted. Next is filleting. What was that?
The fish. Oh, long thumb.
Oh, that's more than a long thumb. Get your rod. Oh, just sharpened the knife. So now we're gonna fillet. Huge fish over there. Hear that? Boom. Alright, I just done half the fish. Gonna keep going. the many long tonga. Yeah? There it is, a filleted bluefin. It looks like it's alive because the wind's blowing its tail. How's that? How's the egg growing, mate? Here's a fillet. Bluefin fillet. I'll try, should we skin it or not? Huh?
Up to you, maybe yeah.
Try and skin it. Actually, no, it's gonna be nice. I'm gonna keep the skin on and try and sear the skin. How's that for a chunk? Oh, and some of this I'm gonna use for bait, and there's still meat left, so I'm gonna cut out the neck. Really good meat there. Yeah, the rest will be bait, and then the scraps goes back into the ocean. Feed the sharkies. This time I'm gonna de-skin the fish. So much easier to debone and everything after that.
Whatever.
You didn't get anything? That's how you do it, skinning the fish. All right, there we have it, mate. Scaled, gutted, filleted, de-skinned, bluefin tuna. Bluefin tuna. Bluefin trevally. I'm so hungry, my brain's just not working right now. So we're gonna go and cook the fish now. Epic, special style I've never done before. So we'll check it out. All right, so now we're ready to the cooking part of the bluefin trevally. We've got some spices here. That's all we brought on the trip is spices. This is lime. Squeeze it a bit, soften it up, get the juices flowing, mate.
Ooh. Ooh, mama.
The reason this is on a slant like this is because I washed the fish and all the water's coming down, all the salt water's coming off. So yeah, that's why. But this stuff, so really nice flavoring. Chili, pepper, salt. But that's super salty already, so probably don't need salt. Let's get some flavoring going. First, I'll put this stuff on. How much of this do you put on?
There's too much, actually.
So now we spread it around on the fishy fish. We gotta get both sides anyway. Ground the pepper. Oh, that's gonna be good. Lime juice. Maybe I'll put a little bit more on the end bit.
Ew.
Oh, sharkies everywhere. Let's check out this environment, it's so crazy. Tropical paradise, mate, tropical paradise. Now we're gonna get to the interesting part. Hopefully before it rains, and that's to get this going. So this is a gas torch, mate. Check it out, gas torch. And we're gonna sear the fish. Or you can cook or sear. So this is the first time I've actually used this. Hopefully it doesn't blow up. But it says you push in and out for gas. Ready? Oh. Oh. Here we go.
I cannot see the bite.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Whoa.
Look at that.
Getting close. Check it out. Skin. That's incredible. Oh, wow, that's so good, eh?
Woo!
She's smoking, bro. Might be super hot. Do you want to try it?
We'll try it.
Amazing. they're just gonna finish searing these fish. That one's basically done. Just a click over the top of the lot of these ones again. Woo! Alright, now it's time to eat. There should be no bones in that bit. Whoa, juicy, eh? Oh, this one's like cooked through almost. Some of them are gonna be probably half raw, because that's what it's a, oh, that's probably all the chill, yeah. Amazing. Do you like it? Mm. Like, bluefin's good, raw anyway. This thing is awesome. And how good does the pepper taste? Do you like pepper though? I love pepper. Oh, what? That's perfect. It's about 40 degrees, like actually 40 degrees. Are you loving this?
Mm, it's nice.
Just nice or like the best thing ever?
The cram is more nicer.
But I don't know. I really like seared fish, half raw fish. That's the first time we've eaten bluefin though.
Yeah.
How do you get into that piece? Well, that is Cab Dog's kitchen, mate. Cab Dog's bluefin catch and cook.
Super yummy.
Super yummy. Do you like pretend to do that or are you actually stoked?
I do it.
Oh, we're gonna finish this off. There's a lot of fish here, but that's good because we're starving. Didn't get anything for breakfast, so this is like a late lunch. Spicy. But you love chili.
Mm.
Chili, mate. Oh, that's a good looking bit. Really good looking bit. Dip it in. Oh, how's that? Oh. Do you prefer it cooked like that or half?
That's good.
Like that? Woo. All right, last bites and gonna pack up, go for an afternoon fish, try and get revenge on that big GT that I lost yesterday. Oh, we all lost fish. So many fish, that was just absolutely mental. Second day, been incredible. Big storm in the morning, she slept most of the morning. I went on a mission, got some fish, but yeah. All right, see you guys later.
Woo. Bye-bye. Oh, I'm sweating.
Yo!
Just putting the fish frame in the water. Trying to track some fish here. I'm gonna cut this up. The shark ate the tail off it. Cut it up. Oh, there's another shark bite. Anyways, cut it up and use it for bait. So try and catch some fish on bait for once. That could be cool. Lots of fish out there and lots of sharks too. All right, so since throwing in the fish scraps into the water, the carcass and everything, there's been a big shark swimming back and forth. So I'm about to put this chunk of meat from the emperor on a hook. We're gonna try and catch a shark. A shark from the beach would be pretty cool.
So it smells.
Smelly emperor. Yeah. We just wait until the shark comes and then cast, okay? Alright, doggies, so I've got a brand new Daiwa BG 6000D. Check it out. Never used one before. Let's listen to the drag. Oh, yeah, pretty good. So I'm about to spool it up with this 30-pound J-braid, and then let's go fishing with it. Mid-size tackle, we've just been using light tackle and ultra-heavy, getting smoked on the light tackle and even getting smoked on the heavy tackle. But I think mid-size is gonna be so fun. So let's give it a go, eh?
Ew.
Oh, yes, go, babe. Yes, you're on. Lift up. Yes, yes. Don't, stop whining.
Yeah.
Stop whining. Stop whining. Yeah, now keep your rod up. Yes, beautiful. Yes, look at that.
Oh, babe.
It's all right. Yes, babe. Awesome fish. How was that? Oh, you're getting smoked. They're good fish. I'll try and tighten. You tighten. Tighten your drag a little bit. Oh. Yeah, like that. Keep your rod up and start running up here and wind. Wind and run. Wind and run. Wind, faster. Wind. Don't let the line go slack. Hey, you still good? Amazing fish. Amazing. Oh no.
No!
No! Baby! I saw it go into the reef. Do you know what else?
No.
I think that's just all your line, just wind it in. So, this battery's about to cut out. I'll get another camera. Gone. What have you got? Did you hook the trigger fish?
Yeah, I think so.
No, you got something else.
Ah. Oh. Oh, shark.
Oh my God.
Shark.
Oh my God. The shark's got... Stop whining. You got the shark. The drag just broke. Oh look, the line's going out. Oh! She's got eaten by another shark.
I think it's off to the lure.
Oh yeah, everything gone. That was crazy. We couldn't hear that rhyme because the drag just broke on that reel. Like seriously, it just broke. That's really bad.
What?
The drag broke. There's no sound.
Oh yeah.
So let me try and pull that apart and fix it. You've been getting some big fish though. Big fish takes, huge sharks eating fish. And the drag just went on that shark after it ate the fish. And yeah, the drag is broken. I don't know if you can see that, but the spring snapped. And I don't think we can fix that. That's not good at all. Start of the trip too. Ah, the sound of this drag is crazy too. Well, I've got to try and fix that, but I don't think we can fix it here. Fix it somewhere else. Crazy. Phew. Fishing, mate, fishing. All right, I just rigged up this. The BGMQ 6000D, 30-pound J braid, 270 meters. Probably could have fit 330 or something like that. But yeah, I've got P4 rod, this Indiga lure, 60 grams sinking, and she's got my light tackle set up.
Because she's gonna get. Road is broken.
Too many big fish, screaming drag on your thing, snap the drag spring. So finished. So let's go. Where are you going? There you go, somewhere. I'll go here. Bye bye. Good luck, yeah. Yeah. Hati, yeah. Oh! No! My lure just went flying into the ocean. What the hell just happened? Is that for real? Ah! That's so heavy. Really not good at all. Well, we're gonna try again with a brand new Cavi Indiga. A bit smaller than the last one, 40 gram, not 60. I cannot believe I casted and the lure went flying. I'm not used to using fluorocarbon, and this is fluorocarbon. Maybe it didn't cinch it down properly, but yeah, we'll try again. It looks really good, the knot, so yeah, I don't know, we'll try again. Heaps of bait just there.
Bye
bye. Bye bye. Yeah, good luck. Actually, last time he said good luck, it was bad luck. Bad luck. Here we go. Come on, BG. There's GTs out here today when I was swimming around. So we fished the afternoon and didn't catch a fish.
Woo!
You get a fish? Oh, you got a fish. One. A cod. Oh, and I got a fish too, a cod. But yeah, nothing big. That's how the cookie crumbles, I guess, though. So we're gonna roll back to camp. Very beautiful sunset around the corner and here. Amazing. All right, let's head back.
Phew.
We're gonna go hungry tonight. No dinner. Tomorrow we're on mission and we had a very big late lunch, so that was all right. Oh, she's not happy. She's had so many big fish hookups through this trip, like ridiculously big, and she's super upset because she keeps losing them. And I've lost mine too. It's just really crazy area here. Let's fish this on low tide in the morning. Because on low tide, you can walk really far out and fish directly on the deep bit. So yeah. Oh, I thought that was a crocodile. Yeah, it's a spiny shark.
What is that?
All right, let's go. Woo!
Bye-bye! Bye-bye!
That's a big shark. I'm naked. I'm naked and it's a big shark. Babe, we're on a big shark. Maybe I should put pants on. Oh, it's going crazy. Whoa! This is crazy. Really crazy, I'm nude. I'm fully naked, just don't show my bum. Well, you might be able to show my bum. It's huge. It's just here.
Oh my God.
Massive shark. Yeah. Yeah,
come
you still
on. You help me.
Nah. No, this is you. Walk down here, walk to the beach. That's a big shark. Woo! Oh!
You want to carry it first? Smile!
Phew. Yes, shark on bait. So that's what happens if you use bait. You mostly just get shark. But yeah, good to see it swim off, nice and healthy. Probably one of you guys do. So yeah, let me know what that is. Drop a comment right here.
Phew.